Welcome to our backyard. Wanted to show you guys a new addition. So here's Dixie. We've got our cat Moana here. And we're gonna go for our walk. So let's head on down the trails. Guys, let's go. She's a puppy. She's doing pretty good though. She's learning. Half red heeler and half mutt. So all in all, she's a mutt, but she has webbed feet. We've been taking her to swim. She swims just fine. She is the vet said probably around 12 weeks old. They do well. Better than I expected. I thought maybe they'd be fighting all the time. No, they're calling on each other. That's for sure.
Really?
Alright, come on, guys. There must be some way out of it's walk time, not flight time. Said the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. Oh, I can't get no relief. Round and back.
businessman, they drink my wine. Plowman dig my earth. None of them along the line know what any of it is worth. No reason to get excited. The feet become the spoke. Among us, feel that life is but a joke. But you and I, we've been through that, and this is not our fate. So let's not talk falsely now. The hour's getting
dog will not go in the water unless you go in there with her. That's why I want to see if she'll go by herself. Guess not. Well, guys, we're gonna walk on back. So you guys have a great day. Enjoy your backyard. And we'll see you next time. Oh, there's a special video coming out Saturday night. Just want to let everybody know. Video's already done. Very, very special. So look forward to that. And we'll see you next time here on Our Backyard.